the head and make free techno. I was just in there mucking around, trying to make Asperis techno, one of my drummers, and then I started speaking around, found a lead, so that sounded a little bit like free techno. So then I started editing a little bit, chucked a few other loops, edited that tiny bit, and then it sounded really good, so then I got onto the loop sample, so that dragged me.